Hey everybody, I'm Mark. Welcome to this video. We are now watching another Dimash video. This one is him performing Love Is Like a Dream. Let's check this out.
Я в глаза твои, как в зеркало смотрюсь, отражение потерять свое боюсь. Не хочу, чтоб я лишь костем был в сумраке ночей и судьбе твоей.
Do-do-do-do.
Я люблю тебя, как любят в жизни раз, словно солнце умереть не было до нас. От забот и мелких ссор я тебя увел, и ключи от счастья для тебя нашел.
I haven't heard him sing low for long periods of time like this.
Любовь похожая на сон, сердец хрустальных перезвон, твое волшебное люблю.
This is storytelling.
Я тихим эхом повторю, любовь похожая на сон, счастливым сделала мой дом. Но вопреки законам сна, пускай не кончится.
I can barely hear those violins in the back though.
Я прощаю одиночество и грусть. Ты сказала в них, я больше не вернусь. Так бывает только в сладком сне, но любовь у нас наяву сейчас. Не в глазах твоих себя не потерять, до разлуки нам любовь не разменять. И не мысли своей мечтой заслужил я это счастье быть с тобой.
A little climb as well as really cool.
С тобой. Любовь похожая на сон, сердец хрустальных перезвон.
And pay attention to the time so I can find my favorite
part.
Where am I at? This is taking me to some different place. Russia. Sounds very different, yeah. One of the people playing the violin was like, so around here, I don't know what happened, but I had this I have an overactive mind, I have like a very creative mind, and I saw, I wonder if I can find, like, on, let's see if I can see the images on Google or something like that. When he was singing this part, my mind was transported to something. Something like this. This is where my mind went. To like Roman baths or something, or underground ruins and temples. Right, there you go. So my favorite part was 3:48. It's just the changes of the long belted note that is hitting. It comes in powerful, and then the vibrato changes, and then I don't know the technical term for it, but it then becomes more airy, and it just goes through three different changes, the same note while it's holding it in one breath. And it's the fact that he's able to change the tone, the texture of the tone, I think. Like I said, I don't know too many technical terms, but this. That. I could hear that, and that sounded really good. But as always, he's amazing. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.